Hey, what? The rules don't apply to you? Since when did you think you could smoke in here?
Well, you could in 68.
Well, it ain't 68 anymore, sweetheart.
One of these days, I'm just gonna light up.
My place, my rules.
Ownership is a fallacy.
Why can't you just live by the rules?
Authority is arbitrary and subjective.
This is the same kind of attitude that got you 86th from Eves.
Yeah. What do you know of it?
I know you lit up.
That's what you think happened.
If you didn't light up, why'd they kick you out?
They didn't kick me out. I walked out.
Oh, that's a good story.
I like that story.
It's not a story.
Then what is it?
It's the truth.
The truth is, you lit up.
It's not about the cigarettes. It's about what I know happened and what you think happened.
I wish I'd been there.
You could have been there and still have missed it.
You broke the rules. You got busted and banned. That's the truth.
Look, how about if we all agree to disagree?
No. I know the truth, and the truth matters.
It's a thing, right?
Yes, truth is a thing. It's the truth of who we are and what we do. And you have to face that and accept it. Because the truth of the universe is waiting.
I'm lost.
The truth of what is for all of us.
Which is?
That it's all going to go away. You, me, the cigarette, everything. Into blackness, the void. And nobody's in charge. And you're left with Ungots.
Ungots.
Nothing.
Nothing. That's all there is.
What do you do with that?
What do we do with that?
You smile.